The 94 Ranger. I think these are Patriot headers. Can't remember. They're open. I changed the, got new rockers, injectors. That's why there's oil on the exhaust. New alternator. Rebuilt engine block. Had cracked heads, cracked radiator, got into the transmission, tore it apart with water twice from strawberry milkshake. It's a 308 traction lock, rear end. New shocks, exhaust that isn't on. New coil. All the U joints.